What is wrong?
I died. And you will help me.
Of course, Gunhild. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested. Say their magic.
I understand your desperation, but that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted. As theirs did. You must free them.
Of course. Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
Now, how do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way. Looks like that worked.
So, what's it like, being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
The runic word appeared over there. See it? Mekking. We should be able to reach the wedding site now.
Thank you.
Please. Please end their suffering.
Like more of Lunda's old armor. Nearly have the complete set now.
Must be safer this way. We'll need to find another way around.
To repair my old armor for you. Hey, you happen to find my missing orb yet, though?
Yeah.
As long as they still haunt this realm, so will I.
The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same. Those scrawlings. Must be Sather nearby.
Lunda's orb.
Be cautious. We know not what it does.
You really think she'd send us to get the bloody thing if it was going to kill us? Let's just take it back to her.
Interesting.
That's it.
More Sather markings. Gunnhild's companions can't be that far ahead. Look what they've done to this place.
That's all Lunda's armor taken care of, as well as her odd little sphere. Should we return them to her?
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Over there. Those are the lost Sather spirits. Friends of Gunnhild.
They don't look very friendly anymore, do they?
Let us put them to rest.
Let's get moving.
The family crest of Kvasir the Wise. More like Kvasir the Inebriated, in truth.
I think that's the last of them.
Damn it. I knew these souls. I would have thought them smarter than to meddle with Sather magic.
They were desperate.
And now they are dead. Good riddance.
You blame yourself.
And?
It will not lessen your pain.
Let's return to Gunhild. Unless you'd like to condescend more?
I do not.
I wish things had gone differently, but these sages are impressive. We'll have to find a way through this debris.
Alka!
Incoming! Above you!
Looks like that worked. What did you find? You know, I would have beaten you.
What?
Is it done?
Earlier. If Atreus hadn't been there.
Perhaps.
We could go again. Find out for certain.
I would rather not.
I'll bet you wouldn't.
It is done.
Your friends are at peace.
Good.
And I'm sorry. Had I been here, I would have prevented this.
Do you think us lost babes, incapable of making our own choices?
No, but...
We made a mistake. But it was ours to make. Not yours to prevent. Even if you had been here.
I... Yes, you're right. Goodbye, Gunhild.
Goodbye, my goddess.
Kratos. Thank you for taking the time to help my people.
I helped no one. They were already dead.
Oh, but you did. You put their spirits at ease, and that has eased my spirit as well. I feel lifted.
Enjoy it. It will not last.
You're right. There are most certainly other corrupted sisters out in the realms.
You always know how to end on a cheery note, though.
This will be of use. Lunda.
Right. Business time.
Here.
Oh, well, thank you so much. Elsa's been itching to get her ball back all dang winter. It's her favorite toy.
What?
Now, if you could find the rest of my armor set I left out there, I'll repair it for you. Free of charge, even. Actually, any dwarf can. I just didn't think you'd get my orb for me if you knew that. Sorry, y'all.
Good thing you were so cautious, brother.
Quiet.
He's right, Mimir. Show respect. The squeaky toy could have been the death of us all.
And it nearly was.
Do not laugh.
It's hard not to, brother.
Try.
Okay.
Okay.
What'll it be? Need something special? Hitting the road or chewing the fat?